tonight, breaking news. Yorkshire Ripper Peter Sutcliffe has been granted permission to be released.
You're right, Dad.
Serial killer Sutcliffe has been released back into society after doctors at Broadmoor Hospital have confirmed he is no longer dangerous.
My whole career wasted!
This next one I feel terrible about. I read recently about a father dying of broken heart, and it brought it all back to me. I realised what a monster I was. I thought you were a prostitute. I felt like something inhuman, and I realised it was the devil turning me.
We need your help.
West Yorkshire Police have confirmed that the method of killing on a body found this morning in Sheepscar is that of the style of Yorkshire Ripper, Peter Sutcliffe. Retired Chief Inspector Turner, the lead inspector in the Peter Sutcliffe case 30 years ago, has joined.
When the blood dries in my veins and my heart feels no more pain, I know I'll be on my way to heaven's door. I know when I'm not, I'll be hoping I don't drop to a place where I will rise like before. Stops thinking and my eyes stop blinking, I know at the end.